we go. Forehand, backhand, that's it.
Fast as you can, guys. On your toes.
Try to keep your head up so we always see what's going on around us.
Pick up the rhythm there. Good job. Trot and then walk and give everyone a nice long rein and give them all a pat.
Are you guys ready for this? Here we go.
Go, 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 go. Come on, Joe, come on.
Excellent footwork. You are doing spectacularly well.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Run, Catherine!
Down low, down. There you go.
Hurry up, get back in there.
Back, push away.
Okay, three more. Give it your best. One.
Two more.
That's a much better backhand. Last one.
Yes.
Tennis, the timeless challenge to the body, mind, and spirit. For over 35 years, Windridge has earned recognition and respect among athletes around the world.
We are one of the top 10 tennis camps in the United States, and we have an excellent program, but it's about so much more than just hitting the tennis ball.
Nestled in the beautiful Green Mountains of central Vermont, teela-wooket is set among 230 acres of hills, fields, and forests. At teela-wooket, we offer three distinct majors: tennis,
excellent,
horseback riding, and soccer. Our state-of-the-art tennis facilities include 21 outdoor clay and hard true courts. Our talented and dedicated staff are capable of working with players of all levels of ability. We supplement our group instruction with weekly private lessons, ensuring a very personalized experience.
The coaching here is so good because when you're playing on the court, they always pinpoint a way to improve.
Changing direction and loading up.
Tennis is such a fun game because you're able to enjoy it throughout your whole entire life.
I didn't like that one. I loved it.
At teela-wooket, we have a 4-to-1 camper-to-council ratio. So these kids really get true personalized instruction.
Nice. Follow through all the way.
The tennis here is my favorite activity.
There,
when I accomplish something,
it's
just a really great feeling that I'm improving.
Nice.
It's really satisfying when you win a match because the pros have given you so many tips and you know that you can remember them. It's just... There's a real feeling of accomplishment.
Nice step there, Annie. Annie, that was well done.
We teach all the strokes. We do team competitions. We have challenge letters. We do matches against other camps. We have a camper tournament. We have it all here. All the kids are getting great instruction. They're having a great time, loving the game. And they're going to take it with them wherever they go in life.
Teela-wooket prides itself on its riding program and has done since the early 1900s when it was purely a riding camp.
Right leg, left rein. Good.
At teela-wooket, we offer the best in equestrian education and modern facilities.
We have 30 stalls and 30 horses. The stalls are slightly larger so that the campers can work safely around the horses. I think it's really important for campers to know about horse care and the routine looking after of horses. We have the show jumping arena, we have a dressage ring and an obstacle course pony club games ring. We have our hunter trials course, beautiful trails around the camp which go up into the Green Mountains of Vermont. See a child come to Windridge who's never been on a horse, and then after 2 weeks to be jumping a show jump course and win a blue ribbon, and just to see the smile on their face and to see the love between the camper and the horse, that's the most rewarding thing I can ask for.
Teela-wooket soccer program is exceptional. We have a regulation size field as well as a large multi-purpose practice area.
Let's go, Nick! Let's go, target! Let's go! Well done, guys. Super.
Excellent.
Soccer is all about goals.
I'm rich. Good strike. Perfect.
And ours are to improve technical and tactical skills.
Let's go, let's go.
You're going to dribble out using the inside of your foot, and then you're going to dribble on the way back using the outside of your foot. You're going to get those knees bent. Well done. And push off. Excellent job.
That's what we're going to get goals from, okay, in the area. Quite a few shots from outside the box.
See the kids take something away from your session and put that into a game situation. I think it gives you a great sense of achievement.
Players build teamwork and exhibit their abilities during inter-camp games, as well as the end of session tournament.
It doesn't really matter if you're a beginner or you're an advanced level player, because everyone's going to get the chance to participate in a game situation.
Say, well done. Finish.
Success for us is just basically seeing development. It doesn't really matter when we scrimmage, who scores the goals, which teams win. Just becoming a better person through the game of soccer.
Finish. Good save.
Go, 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 hustle.
In addition to the major sports of tennis, soccer, and horseback riding, teela-wooket's program includes a wide variety of exciting elective activities.
While the kids are at teela-wooket, they get to be independent. It's great for them to come here and make choices for themselves and have a chance to do all these different things that they might not normally do.
It feels like you're at a restaurant, there's a whole menu of your favorite foods, and you don't know what to choose from.
Nice job, guys, nice job.
After a rigorous day of activity, our swimming pool is always a favorite spot to relax and cool off. Located in the center of camp is teela-wooket's beautiful and expansive moose lodge. Our moose lodge boasts a dining hall, recreation room, canteen, and a wraparound porch overlooking the scenic Green Mountains of Vermont.
Teela-wooket is in a valley surrounded by beautiful mountains. We have our tennis, soccer, and riding on the valley floor. And as you move up the hill, that's where our girls and boys camps are. It's just a gorgeous setting.
Teela-wooket accommodates campers in 50 rustic cabins. All cabins feature screened windows and electricity.
Teela-wooket is certainly the right experience for those campers wanting to specialize in tennis, soccer, or riding, or a combination of the three. It doesn't matter who you are. Our campers walk away with great skills they take on forever. And they experience that success of knowing that they're accepted. So they leave here not so much just as a better tennis player, but also as a better person. This moment to arrive.
Somebody once told me the world. Another exciting part of the Windridge experience is our evening activities, where campers bond through various fun and entertaining programs.
There's just this spirit and energy that Windridge has that just like keeps you coming back. I just feel so at home here and I love it.
Once you come here for a year, it's addictive. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
Well done. Come up.
I feel like I'm on a long trip, like to an amusement park, but even better. It's the funnest place in the world.
Everyone's a friend here. You just get along with everyone. This is a great place to be. It's peaceful.
There's a lot of tradition here, and this is a really special place. I don't think there's any place that a kid would rather be.
And legs on now and ask for canter.
Crack your head up.
One of the highlights of being a counselor is just being able to see your kids grow through a session. Just in that short time, they become a totally different person. And they have so many different skills now that they can use throughout every day in life.
Each camper comes here with a different goal, and everybody's goal is fulfilled.
Children really grow up when they're here at Windridge. We see our campers take great strides in their self-confidence, in their independence, and they really consider Windridge to be a second home.
Windridge has just been like a family to me. It's been really like the best thing in my life.
The counselors want to leave the kids with an impact that will change their lives, that will make them want to come back every summer.
What makes our staff exceptional is their love for working with children. They get such joy from seeing our kids improve and have fun at the same time.
When our campers become the best tennis player they can be, they also become the best person they can be.